That the utterance of the power of the Spirit may be of God and not of us. I believe God can. I believe God will. The utterance of the dunamis that He places in us, recognizing that I am in it, especially today, that in my weakness I may stand through that dunamis of His. Now, if you put all this together, you begin to recognize a simple message that probably needs to be repeated over and over again. I think sometimes people think that the pastors and teachers, they elevate them to some grand plateau, and perhaps many evangelists and pastors and speakers do that by their own error, by making the people believe they're more than, they're greater than. We're all just certain vessels. When the man is God's hold of God, that your pastor is not perfect, I need to say, I have two moments like this morning, that should be supernatural. Somewhat a little bit embarrassing, somewhat disgusting, but I still had to come back here and say, yeah, we're here for you to do this thing, let's do it. Now, there's that tenacious side of me, but I make no illusion the fact that I'm an open vessel. With all the flaws that God makes His treasure in me, gives me the power, and therefore I'm able. I wonder how many of you coming here today or listening to me at home have convinced yourself that you have no power, you're not able. You've been praying for something, some deliverance, something to happen in your life, and you think, maybe I don't have